Hey everyone, my name is Jeff Veglahn, land steward of our Menomonee Valley branch, and I'm with you here for another one of our virtual botany walks. I am in Three Bridges Park right now, and the plant that I'm going to talk about is probably one that you have seen a thousand times before. You've probably seen it at all of our branches. You might even have it in your own garden, and it's this plant right behind me, this white one, and I'm going to flip the camera around and we'll take a look at what it is. So the plant that we're looking at is this white flowered plant here. This is smooth penstemon. Penstemon digitalis is the scientific name. It goes by quite a few other names, such as beard's tongue. It goes by foxglove, penstemon, has a whole lot of different names to it. This is one of our most common penstemons. We also have another penstemon here in Three Bridges Park, penstemon hirsutus, which is hairy and much shorter, but we don't have any of that around right here. So I'm going to show you smooth penstemon. If you look at the flower, it has this tubular type flower to it, almost like a trumpet shape. Here you can see that it has fused five petals, so it has two petals up on top, three on the bottom. This plant is actually a really cool plant. Even though you can see it everywhere, you can find it pretty much in every natural space. It's not threatened, it's not endangered, it's very common. But this plant is really cool because it is a really good pollinator attractor for any bees that have long tongues, so bumblebees, honeybees. It's also a hummingbird attractor. One way to identify this plant when it's not blooming, but it will be it blooms from May into end of June, maybe early July. So it blooms for a good amount of time. But one of the ways to identify this plant is it has opposite side leaves to it. So you can see that one leaf is coming out from right from the stem here. Here's a fancy word. This leaf is actually called sisal. So this is a sisal leaf, which means that it has no leaf stem to it. And it comes right from the stem here without a little bit of a leaf stem to it. But it has opposite side leaves. The leaf is very smooth, kind of glossy. You can see that it has some pretty coarse teeth on the margin of the leaf. And you can see that there's multiple sets of leaves going all the way down the stem. Stem has no hairs on it. Leaf has no hairs on it, which gives it the name smooth. So this is smooth penstemon.